Well, first, it reduces pain. We have all heard of mergers that didn't work. Historically, mergers don't have a good track record. That's why we're trying to show you models of churches that have worked well with successful merger and explain why.
For leaders in strong churches, our book offers an option for extending their reach and increasing their impact. For leaders in struggling churches, our book offers hope for revitalization. Our approach to church mergers leads to more churches, not fewer.